to your liberty, Your Excellency.
To my exile. How soon do we get to Rome, Father?
Oh, in about an hour and a half.
And then?
Then you will be launched to the Ukrainian college. You're supposed to be received immediately by the Holy Father.
You're feeling unwell, Father?
No, I have an enemy in my blood. One day it will kill me, so they say.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Would you care for a drink, sir?
I'm still learning to get used to that, yeah?
You are writing a book?
Oh, I wish you were. No. My works are under examination by a special pontifical commission.
Why?
For years, I have been forbidden to teach or to publish anything. I was suspected of holding opinions dangerous to the faith.
How did you get this job?
You might say I was kicked into a sacred congregation to keep me out of mischief. No, in fact, I'm an anthropologist. I spent a long time in Asia. I saw the world there exploding into millions of hungry mouths. I had to ask myself, what kind of wisdom the church had to cope with this explosion. So I started writing, and I became a philosopher.
And you have written many books?
10.
Oh, 10? How many published?
None.
What are you doing here?
I've never watched you work before. I'd like to.
Look, honey, I told you this was serious. No one's supposed to know about it.
Well, can't I just watch?
No, honey. Half the Vatican's up there waiting for me.
Oh, and am I not, presentable?
George.
Yeah. Wait at the coffee bar for me.
I won't wait.
We'll have dinner tonight.
I don't know, George.
I have to go. Look, I'll call you.
How do you do? Now, just a few questions, Excellency.